prove that I'm classy. I'm yes, I'm fly, I'm flashy. I'm yes, I'm fly, I'm flashy. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
what you do?
Friday. I just keep up satisfied through the weekend.
What's the deal? How you feel? It's Perky.
Hi, honeybee.
And we back at it again with another video. We got God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't. I feel good sometimes I don't. I thought you had a little comeback for that. Well, we're about to react to God's Plan by Drake.
And everybody can shut up talking about, how you guys can react to it? You guys in the song. Shut up, because we didn't see the video.
Yeah, for all them niggas that's about to comment talking about, y'all know the lyrics to the song, how y'all gonna sing? Shut up. Worry about what your father doing tonight.
Or who he doing.
Oh, all right. The budget for this video was almost $1 million, basically. Wow. Okay, Drake, I see you. Don't tell the label.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. But I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of that.
Where'd they film this? I was just good. About to ask that.
But I look good. It's a good life.
I feel like I want to say it, but I don't know if I'm going to be right. So I'm just not going to say it.
That's it.
That was him talking the whole time? That was like an old lady. Oh, I love Drake. Disclaimer, like we said, we know the freaking lyrics to this song.
He's never seen the video.
One person in the comments that says, how y'all know this, the lyrics to the song, or how y'all rap the song.
Just know I'm getting on your head for a whole three paragraphs.
And we're sleeping with your father.
Period.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me.
Okay.
Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me.
No way.
Don't go up at 6 a.m. to pay, baby.
Wow, okay. Look, I bet, hold on.
All they do is buy.
Yeah, I was like, watch niggas start stacking their stuff up, because you know how it be.
I honestly would just get what I have in my hand, like.
Thank you. I would probably just get two things, you feel
yeah,
me?
Yeah, if
I'm
not.
I'm like, that's like, oh, well, he paying? Okay, let me just throw it in there. Anyways, back to the song.
Wow.
That's crazy. Okay.
Is that the girl he gave the car to? It is. I mean, not the car, the scholarship thing.
Look, doing too much. Might go down to
DOD. Might go hard on Southside G. Wait. I make sure that Northside E.
Where is that?
I don't know. Is he in Florida?
I don't know.
I highly doubt it, the way it look out there. Nigga look like he in a whole different country.
But there's like. Oh, never mind. I don't even care. I seen this part on
whoa, what the
YouTube
frick?
And he started crying over something.
Why the song repeat? That's so beautiful. Look at them. Humble.
Oh, I never realized the song repeated. Drake is fine. Oh my god. Ever since he was in the wheelchair genie.
Wheelchair genie.
I feel good sometimes I don't.
That's crazy.
I make sure that no side eat. Bad things.
Oh my gosh, you almost kicked the kid. Wow.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad. I don't even want his money, I just want to meet her.
Everybody calm down. Cause y'all notice the part that get lit if he goes with it. Okay.
Imagine if I never met the broskies.
God's plan.
Ooh.
God's plan. I can't do
it. Hey, I love when he do that dance. Okay. Someone watching this shit. Okay. Her curls is on fleek.
Drake is the GOAT.
Might go down.
Facts. Yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside.
Wow.
Bad things.
It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing.
I got toys for every single kid, so all the kids get toys.
That's adorable.
Bad things.
So he took his money and gave
this
it to everybody
said,
else.
Y'all can go on a shopping. Huh. So I'm going to Gucci.
Wow. Oh my
That's
god.
That's what he bought the car for.
Okay. That's crazy.
He's just buying cars like it's nothing.
Yeah,
it
if y'all nice. Knew the process and how
no,
much.
No, for real, how many hours it take? Like, oh, my
God. It's a good life. It's a good life. Impossible.
So what nobody should be, not, like, wishing I'm nothing on Drake, period. Unless it's positivity.
Of the United States. This is what a president is supposed to look like. Okay? That's right.
Trying to get jobs, I'm trying to reach out to different workforce programs, and I can't thank you enough.
Wow. We're making a $25,000 donation to the school for incentives for the after school program, which we're really excited about.
We're also donating $50,000 to
We're nothing without our mothers, so.
I like that.
You gotta make sure you take care of your mom, too, no matter what you do. That's all we got, you know. Trust me.
He loved his mom.
World too.
I mean, it wasn't the song.
I'm just saying.
Wow, that man right there. He literally took something that he could have did anything with and gave it back. Respect. We always have respect for Drake. Drake is one of our favorite artists, but
since day one.
Like,
no,
if
literally.
That, if that didn't put him.
Remember that little song he made in Degrassi? The Tell Me Lies song with Ashley? Ever since then, I was like, he's going to be great.
That old me. And who would have known? Because I just thought he was just going to be an actor. Completely switched from the actor to the rapper side.
And was winning in both.
Winning in both and still can do it. But y'all know what time it is.
Shout out time.
We got two shout outs today. Shout out to DeWanda Gamble. That's our girl right there. And the second shout out of the day goes to Jasmine Stevens. To get a shout out, just comment something nice. No longer do that perky honeybee gang. We're trying to come up with something new and different. Everybody else got gang, squad, click. Like, I'm not coming for nobody. I'm just saying, like, we just did that because
it's just boring. Everybody got like
yeah, that. Everybody got it. We don't want to do kind of what everybody does.
Why we all just can't be friends? How about that? Like, y'all do this place.
Brittany preaching. Well, I don't say perky. Brittany preaching. Sound like perky? That's probably what I was about to say.
Brittany perky. No, I don't.
In order to get a shout out, all you gotta do is like.
What did you say? Because you said perky, sound like Britney. No, you said Britney's like perky.
No, no, like you sound like me, like you're talking like me.
Ah.
Like I'm rubbing off on you.
Girl.
All right. Well, all you gotta do to get a shout out is like, comment something nice, share, and subscribe. And make sure that your post notification bell is on. And then we got you. You're gonna get a shout out in the next video. That's just how it goes from here on out. Okay? But we are at 149,000 subscribers. I'm telling y'all, 200K is coming.
200K is on the way.
200K is on the way. Ask your dad what he ate. No, we're not doing that because you got a little wild last time. But y'all know the deal.
Girl.
We love and appreciate each and every one of y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell us what y'all want to see next in the comment section.
Down below.
All of our social media is in the description.
Down below.
We ain't doing our daddy thing today. We said that too much. But we love and appreciate each and every one of you. And you know what we about to say.
We like baby y'all.